I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! Isaac, go!
There. Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. Pieces of them are still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
From Langford Shift 1. There's something in the facility. We've lost three of our crew and can't contact Shift 4.
Here comes the transport. Everybody get ready in case there's more.
We're abandoning our shift and heading back up. Everyone else is ordered to do the same.
Caleb, it's more of them. Shift them! Shift them!
Thank you.
Jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to follow the steps.
I want to gather straws. I'll be there soon. I think I've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Ugh. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Processing cycle on, and you in with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
shut these things off?
No. Somehow Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
You're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strauss!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Thank you.
glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step 4? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring, asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
She'll be waiting.
Thank you.
but hurry. They're closing in behind. Jason Sorensen to any remaining CEC personnel. Track towards Ellie Langford 3. Her group is furthest ahead and is clear to pass, but it's moving off fast. We gotta go, Bot. More's coming.
Don't think, just move.
Looking for me in my deep down.